I know you are beautiful. I know when any man sees you, they admire you. But do you know why you are not married? It's because you don't go for love. You go for money. You go for who has a good car, a guy who looks good. My dear, marriage is not about who looks good. Marriage is about somebody who can understand you, who can love and cherish you. Young ladies, listen to me. Go for somebody who will honor you and respect you. Go for somebody who fears God. And stop following all these stars and these guys around who will just use you and dump you. And women, listen to me. Learn how to submit and humble yourself. Stop always frowning your faith and asking questions. One on Okasayan, one a frown. You are always checking your guy's phone. You're always monitoring your husband's phone. One day you will lose the marriage. You don't need to look or check all his phones. No, you need to love and respect him. Every man needs a woman who will take him as a king and humble herself for that man. You know what? You think having sex is enough. No, a man can have sex with you but can still leave you. You need to bring the womanhood out of you. You need to let the man know the real woman in you. Who you need help for to do? Kope bibi ye. Neja ise. I was saying, I'm not talking you are becoming too cheap. That is why the man doesn't respect you. Go find something to do. When you go to Proverbs 31, it said that woman, when the husband walks out of a little proud because of your hard-working woman, she uses her hands to make wealth. But Lord, what do we see nowadays? Young girls are just sleeping around. They don't want to work. But young lady, you need to be on your feet. You need to be responsible and stop sleeping around. You choose Kofi. You choose Kwame. You choose Yao today. Who are you dating? Who are you going with? Who do you want? You don't even know yourself. You are lost.